guess you wonder where I've been.
Besties. Okay, today's March 4th and it's a Monday. I don't really know what exactly I want to do for this video. I think I'm just doing like a day in my life, like high school
edition.
Just wanted to do like something like a day in my life, but like more like a montage instead of just me talking, because that's just what I love to do. But if you guys are like into school vlogs, then make sure to go watch my last video, because that video is filled with school vlogs. I've been doing this hairstyle and basically it just gives me like waves and I really love it. It looks like this. And it especially looks good on my curly hair. I'll leave the tutorial right here. But yeah, I've been doing that for the past couple of days and I honestly love it. Like, I haven't gotten tired of it, so I'm gonna keep doing it. I think I'm a curly headed cutie now, sorry to say. Why do I look red? It's my favorite moisturizer ever. It's the CeraVe Daily Moisturizing Lotion. It's drugstore and it's just really good. I also have oily skin, but this is also good for oily skin because it doesn't make my skin oilier, if you know what I mean. Because some moisturizers love to do that.
Why am I being shady towards a moisturizer?
Okay, so my favorite two lip treatments, like, where it at? My favorite two lip treatments are Aquaphor and Vaseline. So a lot of people have been like asking my lip care routine. That's pretty much all I use. I exfoliate my lips with my toothbrush. Not like the one I brush my teeth with. It's like a different one, but yeah. But I'm about to straighten the bangs. Because I have a water stain.
I could take you to Topanga. And to Sega.
Honestly, over the past few weeks, I've been hating my bangs so much. Like, I just... But ever since I cut my hair, I feel like I've just been glowing. Like, I felt like I just got cuter. Like, I don't even know. Like, there was just a transformation. I was like, damn.
I didn't know what I was missing.
Honestly, I've been wanting to do it for so long that when I finally did it, you know, I got a weight lifted off my shoulders. Just kidding. It wasn't that deep. But this little homie did not want to be curled. I tried to, like, manually.
I don't know how to do it though.
She'll just stay to the side. Honestly, in the past few days, I've been like wanting to look cute, like for no particular reason. And honestly, I'm loving it. I did this thing yesterday and I was a fan, so I'm gonna do it again. Love wearing like a bunch of colorful clips because it like does so much to my outfit. I'm like, ooh, she snapped. Yeah. Orange. Is that too many? I should take the yellow one off. Yeah, I did that yesterday and I really loved how it looked, so I had to snap and do it again. Okay, I've also been doing a little bit of makeup. I got like 8 minutes. Okay, enough of that before I get like how I always do. Yesterday, me and my mom were having such a difficult time. I remember I was like looking on people's stories and someone mentioned like BeautyCon and I was like, ooh, forgot about BeautyCon. Cause I like playlist just passed and then VidCon's coming up and so is Coachella. But I forgot about BeautyCon. I was like, how am I gonna forget the homie? Then I saw that there's a BeautyCon in LA and New York, but I wanted to go to the New York one cause like, who doesn't wanna go to New York? And the New York one is in April and it's like a week after we'd get back from our Hawaii trip. My mascara is so good. It's like the only mascara that can like keep my eyelashes up. And my mom realized that Cardi B was gonna be performing at BeautyCon New York. We literally had everything ready to go. Like, we're about to book the plane tickets, we're about to book the BeautyCon tickets, but then, and don't try to call me spoiled because I was gonna pay for everything because I wanted to go, obviously. But we didn't end up booking everything to like New York and stuff because we're just gonna go to the LA one. If anybody's going to BeautyCon LA, it's in August. Everybody go book your tickets or I'm so cute. My favorite perfume is this one. What the fuck? Also in this video, I'm so excited to announce that I'm gonna be giving away a James Charles Bailey. I've been waiting to like give this away for a really long time because I missed his second and third restock, but then on his fourth one, you know, I had to snatch two, but I gave it to my little sister, but I got one for you guys. Like, the rules and requirements are really simple. You just have to be subscribed to this channel. Follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Dope. What else? TikTok. Just kidding. That one's not a requirement. So make sure to follow me on there. I will be checking. And comment below like your favorite pastel color. And then comment like your at so I can reach you, like your Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, so I can text you. Okay, but yeah, I just want to give back for everybody who supports me and everybody who loves me for being me. Ew. I'm gonna give y'all hoes an outfit of the day real quick. And my mirror's so dirty, that's why I hate doing outfit of the days now, but my little colored barrettes are from Amazon. They're super cheap on there. My shirt's from Depop. It's just a golf shirt and I bought it from someone, so. And a shirt's from Forever 21. My jeans are from Laura's Boutique. These are literally like my favorite jeans. How pretty. And then my socks are from Minga London.
So I guess you could say I snapped. So I'm gonna take you on a boring day at my school. Warning, nobody there is interesting, so don't expect too much. I'll see you when I see you. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna put on some highlighter from the Sun Dipped Glow Kit. I hate that everything looks way better like on camera than it does in real life. So like, I need to stop looking at the viewfinder because then I'd be looking like a clown off camera. Like, okay. I'll probably see you at school. Bye.
Honestly, like, I like the way that you wear this. Like, with the beanie. Your wig, like, you wear that.
Oh.
I don't know. Like, I just love that. Like, I just look at it.
She's got her phone taken. She's got her phone back. You want to tell them why? No.
I don't.
I'm a pair of bowlers.
Do you
know
how to do it?
I don't actually know how to do it, but she does. And she's not happy.
She's about to ask. Oh, it's upside down. It's okay. Let's have a supersonic time.
Supersonic here.
Whenever it's like raining or whatever, we go in the gym and there's too many, there's like four classes, like
you're getting on my head for not complimenting you.
This
your
is
pure soul head ass. I know, I was like,
I am a pure soul, don't ever. I can't buy the crack yet, hold on.
Why? Y'all heard that shit?
Y'all heard? Bro, this is why we don't have white people in this school. Damn.
Bro, look where she left her glasses.
Because he'd be coming in pajamas. Friend did that. Okay, I fucked with the phone. Okay.
Oh. The fit?
Rashawn, he's like, she always has some crazy ass socks. I was like, oh.
That's tough.
He's jealous. I can see how blind she is.
Is it, does it show? I think mine's worse.
Put it really close. Like,
you
put
have
it.
To stop being stupid.
Hold on.
Doing ASMR now.
Oh. This school is so dusty. The fit today. Do you guys like it?
There it is. Oh shit me, bro. I'm stupid.
There's Mr. Lucky's crusty ass shoes. And then the socks.
I'm not sure. What the fuck?
But clips. From Amazon. Description. Oh, there she is. She saw me. Pretty. What the hell? Is it zooming out? What the hell? Oh, oh. She got the gun right here.
snatched all the damn hot fries. Like, I wanted it.
Out of focus.
Just like a phone.
That's a rude boy, you gotta chill.
Shut up. This girl never be dressing out, like, come on now.
The what?
That's getting... Oh, there she is. So what happened?
That's the worst.
What happened though? She's literally dying now. This is the end result. Yay! Dead.
They popped off and I was running.
Oh. The PE teachers are making us do. They're making us die.
Damn, hungry ass. So we're in biology. Gate. Biology. We're not a CP. Average. We're gate. Hey, good time. Very colorful.
What is that?
I'm trying not to guess. What is that?
I gagged like 5 times.
What is that?
It's just all that one.
What is that?
Bob?
Huh? Like, yeah, it does smell like it. So I just want to explain what was happening. At that moment, nobody was answering me. Nobody was telling me what was going on. Basically, like, the room just started stinking up. Like, it, like, went from, like, normal to, like, someone, like, farting, like, stunk up the whole classroom in, like, 2 seconds. And I was so confused. I was like, who, like, was it fart? Was it chemical? It is so funny talking about farting on my channel. Like, we don't talk about this stuff. I went outside for like 10 minutes because everybody's overdramatic and everybody was like,
"Fine." Wants to be in the vlog. Anybody want to be in the vlog? You should have practiced
it. We're taking a breather because someone farted. That's it. She then farted. Kitty girl.
What's
that?
The one over there.
Guys, I feel like this is always my longest period. I want a red. I didn't eat red yet.
Oh, I want the red.
You get an orange, homie. I didn't even get an orange yet. No. Yeah.
Videos keep coming up on my recommended.
Really?
Ew, that's disgusting.
Your 8th grade get ready with me came up on my
a week of outfits for 8th grade.
So some solutions, wait, is that what it is?
Yeah.
So some solutions for this, wait. What do I fucking say? Some solutions for this what?
Hey guys, Desiree isn't smart and broke her glasses in PE.
No, okay, like, so I was running the paces, right?
You know, doing what I had to do.
And my lens just wants to pop off my glasses like she's somebody. Now I'm forced to wear contacts to school before I get new glasses. They wanted to try me, these Walmart brand glasses. I'm never going back there. Right now I'm watching a Haley fan vlog. Ooh. Right now we're in the auditorium. I don't care about vlogging in public anymore because everybody here knows I'm a YouTuber. Like, nobody's really bothered.
Period.
This is my 5th period. This is beyond 6th period.
I didn't know if it was like if the word was using it right or like.
Do you want to say something?
Hey, that was a joke.
What's up, guys? So I'm back home and I look a mess. I just got this package. It's from Forever 21 and I remember I ordered it for Hawaii. So let's open it. Forever 21 packages usually come in like 2 days or like a day. It comes really fast. But like for this order, it came like 4 days later and I thought they scammed me. I don't remember. Oh, now I remember. The first thing I got were these just cute little white sandals. I got these for Hawaii specifically. I don't even know if I'm gonna wear them because I hate wearing open-toed sandals because I'm
insecure about my toes. There, I said it.
But I also got some like knockoff Birkenstocks. They're light purple. They're super cute. They're so cute. These are about to be so cute in Hawaii. Hawaii. Look at this.
in this box move. I ordered this. It's just this. It's like this. It's super cute. I love yellow clothing, especially in like tropical areas. These are, okay, I'm gonna have to take these out. I think these were like $32, and this is so good because follow this account on Instagram. Their name is Buffalo London, and they're like a platform shoes company. Like their main like thing is platform shoes. Shoes are so cute, but they're like $200, so.
I don't know about y'all, but I don't like platform shoes that much.
Ooh, the highlight ain't even there. They're so cute. They're just like these holographic big platform shoes, as they should. These were only $35. That's so good. If you guys are into like platform shoes, these are honestly cuter than Fila's, and they're $30 cheaper. So but that's everything that I got from Forever 21. I'm gonna get a lot more packages this week, but I'm doing like a preparing for Hawaii type video where I just like kind of transform myself into a cuter version of myself. The computer is so cute. It just has the cutest stickers. And it has some like in the bag, but these are like the knockoff stickers like I don't really care about. I think that I'm gonna finish editing my playlist video. I'm like almost done. So many people have been requesting that video. So yeah, I finally did it. I love showing people like my music. Plus my last music playlist, I got made fun of on Twitter, so.
I'm kind of tired of everybody.
Yeah, this video is super cute. I cannot wait. Also have Kinsei practice today, which barely started like yesterday. We like learned some of the dance. So I don't know if I could vlog that, but I have it at 6. Also, don't forget that I'm giving this away. I just like keep looking at it and I'm like,
I forgot I was doing giveaway.
Comment under this video all the requirements that I made this morning. Okay, so I just finished importing my video. As you can see. Ew. Oh. Ow. I have to start getting ready for Kinsei practice. Probably won't record it just because it's like our second practice and I'm not comfortable with anybody there yet except for like my friends that I've known. So I'm gonna start uploading my video. I think I'm gonna upload it tomorrow because Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna upload tomorrow and I'm gonna upload this video. I'm super excited about it. Also, I really wanna get a new computer this week. I don't know what day of the week it is, but I kinda wanna get it before I go to Hawaii because this computer has just really kind of been messing up. When I originally got it, it wasn't brand new, and I just want like my own brand new, like highest model computer. If I do that, I'll probably do like a vlog on it on my vlog channel. So go follow my vlog channel. I never really like shout my vlog channel out, but I just post like extra videos or just videos that I wanna post. I don't know. Go follow it. It's Des Machado Part 2. Des Machado came back. She came back. Back and better, period. Pretty much an update for now. When I start getting ready, I'll probably update you guys, but I'm gonna go make a sandwich. I'm about to pass out. I'm hungry.
Hey guys. Okay, so I forgot to make an outro, but I just want to say thank you for watching this video. Make sure to enter my giveaway if you want to get a James Charles palette. Make sure to buy my merch while it's still selling because it's only selling for like 2 more weeks.
And then you could never get it again.
So I don't know about you, but I would get it. But thank you for watching. Bye.